Hey friends, welcome back to my channel. Look at this cute gnome. Oh my gosh, isn't that cute? I'm gonna sound like Tony at Creative Chico Halls. I've heard Tony say a few times, you know, I never did like gnomes, but I think I'm liking him now. I wasn't crazy about the Christmas gnome, but I'm loving the Valentine gnome. I don't know why. Anyway, guys, okay, this is a package from Becky Rocha, or Roca. Becky is not on YouTube, but she is in the group, the Facebook group that I'm a part of, a pocket letter group. And so we were paired up to switch pocket letters for Valentine's, but it had to have a gnome theme. I created a whole bunch of fun stuff for Becky, packaged it up, sent it off to her, and realized I never even took pictures of it, I don't think. So the pocket letter that you saw me create that had the love banner across it, that, along with, of course, other goodies, is what I sent to Becky. So now I want to share what she sent me. All right, so let me go ahead and take out all of this. So for the pocket letter swap, we needed to make sure that we included gnomes somewhere in our project. It didn't have to be just like all gnomes, but somewhere throughout, we needed to create some type of gnome to include. So look at this, how fun. Mini carnival heart pop. This is so fun. Becky lives in San Antonio, so she might have some things, cute things for Valentine's in Texas that we might not have here. So here's the card. And it's a Hallmark card, it looks like. Oh my gosh. Okay, look at that. Things are falling out. I love that. Happy Valentine's Day. Hi, Kimberly. I really hope you like your pocket letter I made for you. I really enjoyed making it for you. Just a little about myself. I'm 52 and I've worked for Home Depot for 20 years. I've never been married or had any children. I do have a small dog named Paige and she is my everything. I'm new to the crafting world. My favorite colors are pink and purple and I love all types of flowers and of course chocolate. Aw, that is so sweet. This is a day for remembering people who make the world a little brighter and hearts a little lighter, people like you. And I don't know how long Becky has been in our group, pocket letter group. I want to say for maybe a month or so. When I got paired up with Becky, I was really excited. Let me see what is in here. Oh yeah, guys, I got my nails done today. Yay! The nail shops are open here in the city that I live in. So I was so excited. It was so funny. The owner's name is Thomas. And so I walked in the door and so he said, "Oh, you're here. I was wondering how long it would take you. They've only been open for about a week." Oh my goodness, how cute are these? Oh, she made me a little boy and a little girl gnome. Oh, Becky. Oh, these are so cute. Oh my gosh, we have got to talk. I need to figure out how you made these. How cute are these? Oh guys, this is felt and she put these little bows on here. Oh, this is adorable. Look at that. I am so excited about that. Okay. Oh, look at this ribbon she used. It says, "You are my person." That is adorable. Oh my gosh. I have never seen that ribbon. Let me turn this around because then her tissue paper says, "Happy Valentine's Day." Isn't that adorable? Oh, okay. Let's see what her pocket letter looks like. Oh my gosh, you guys, look at how cute this is. Oh my gosh. Oh, you know, I love anything that has my name on it. And look what she did. She cut out each of these little like mini banners and then put the letters of my name on there. How cute is that? Oh my gosh, Becky, that is so adorable. And then over here, she has a ring and she has that tassel on there. Oh my gosh, look at how adorable that is. That is too cute. And then look at this. Oh, she has a cross. That is so beautiful. And then I love this lace that she used. Gosh, and this is really pretty. Oh, look at this fun little paper clip. I have some of these. I didn't think to put it on a little paper clip like that. What a great idea. And look at this gold one, this gold paper clip. She put this red bow on with a little pearl. And then there's another one right here. I love this. How cute is that? Okay, let me look at the back. Look at that, all the stuff that she put on there. Oh my gosh, look at these little Band-Aids. How cute is that? You know, I always need Band-Aids in this house, my grandkids. And then look at these fun little erasers. There's a llama and a dinosaur and a little sloth. And then two of these cute little gnomes. Ooh, I love these stickers. I have those stickers and I love them. And let's see, we'll see what else is in there. There's a piece of chocolate. Look at this love shaker. That is really cute. Some more Band-Aids there. All right, let's look and see. Let's start taking this apart little by little and see what's in here. Oh, look at how cute this is. It looks like she has some gold foil doily. I love these little banners like that. Okay, I'm not going to put them back in right now. I'll put them back in. Oh my gosh, and then she added, included a little gnome there with some glitter on the top. Life is better with friends. She stamped there. Looks like some stickles maybe right here. Oh, that's really cute. I love that dye. And then this really pretty, looks like she just blinged it up. That is too cute. And then look at this one. Oh, I love that she put, yay, I'll be your friend no matter what. That is so adorable. I love how she put the washi tape right there. Super cute. Ooh, and see, look at, she has some glitter in there. That's really fun. Gnomeo and Juliet. Oh my gosh, that is so cute. And then she has the white pigment ink on there. This is really fun. That's really pretty. I love those two on there, black with red and white. Oh, this is cute. I love these red doilies. Becky, you did a great job. She definitely included more gnomes in hers than I included in mine. Gnome is where the heart is. Ooh, she embossed this paper right here and then added some washi tape, and that little gnome looks like he's coming up over that ridge or something. That's really cute. There's no gnome one like you. Oh, I love how she put this little glitter right here. Looks like she stickled up his beard right here. Oh, this is really cute. And then she used these corner punches right here and then inked around the edges. Oh, look, here's some stickers, scented stickers, kind of like the ones that Mike sent me in the Happy Mail that he sent me last week. Super cute. What a cute idea. I'm going to have to steal. I'm stealing many of these ideas, but I'm stealing this one too. That is cute because I have these straws and I have these too. I could just stick that on there like that. How cute is that? And I'm stealing this idea too, Becky, because I have clothespins and I have some of these too. All right, see, that's the fun part about swapping, because you get all kinds of fun ideas, right? Oh, look at this one, these little lovebirds. Oh, I like this greenery, enjoy the little things in life. And then the thin washi tape around the outside, super cute. And then what are these? Ooh, she gave me some of these. To Gnomeo is to love you. Gnomeo and Juliet. I'll be your... Oh, so she gave me all the ones that she used. Oh, Becky, thank you. I am going to definitely be using those. Definitely. This is so adorable. I'm going to have to take... Does this come off? She hot glued it, but I'm going to take it off so I can put it somewhere in my craft room because that is super cute. Thank you so much. All right, let's see what else she put in here. Oh, look at this. Will you be my Gnomie? It's a kitchen towel. I love this. I have never seen this either. Oh, my goodness. Valentine gnomes. Yes, yes. I'm saying yes to the Valentine gnome. And then, oh, look at gnome socks. These are so adorable. I think I saw people hauling these, but I never actually saw these in my Dollar Tree. So, very cute. And then the last thing is a little pencil. Well, didn't Becky just do a fabulous job with this pocket letter? And so many fun gnome things. So for the next swap in our Facebook group, we're doing a secret Cupid swap, which I actually need to be working on right now because I have to get it mailed out in a couple of days. And so this one's just about Valentine's. And so I have a whole bunch of things that I can send, and I've been making it to send. So I'm going to go get working on that, guys. Thank you so much for stopping by to see all my cute little Valentine gnomes. Have a wonderful day. Talk to you soon. Bye-bye.